Welcome, contestants.
Huh? Where are we? I was just in the middle of a game.
You're not worried about the kidnapping at all?
I mean, this is similar to the game I was playing earlier. That's how it feels pretty.
Shut up! The 10 of you have been chosen to participate in a game of survival and slaughter.
This isn't real, is it? God, just pinch me.
Wait a second. Isn't this just like Danganronpa?
I assure you, this is much more real than your puny little game.
Dang it, I just wanted to see some hot chicks. Like any of us would actually want to talk to you, freak.
Cut the chit-chat. Everything will be explained later. For now, you 10 will be freed and allowed to socialize. Chat freely while you still can.
You'll be looking fine tonight.
Thanks.
Aw man, why don't the girls like me?
No offense, but you're not exactly their type.
What do you mean? All the girls like me. No, we don't. See? They're loving me. Anyway, this dream is lame. I'm just gonna
punch
myself and wake up so I could go back to sleep and score some hotties in the next dream.
So, what are you planning on doing in this stupid survival game or whatever?
Not much of a talker then,
I'll see you later. I'll just talk to someone else, I guess.
Mailman. Girl, he can find a better job than that.
I don't have enough money for any autos. This is the best shop I could find.
Hey, mind if I join you?
Sure, not if we have anything to lose.
Talking will light up the mood, I guess.
So, what's up?
Oh, not much. Just that we've been kidnapped and locked in a cement room full of idiots.
Did somebody call me?
Oh great, it's that sicko.
Seriously, I didn't mean to be creepy. I just thought this was a dream or something, but it's definitely real.
Yeah, I'll care about what you have to say when we start to have some respectful women.
Come on, Chuck, live a little. Maybe we can hang out.
Quit trying to be friendly. It's pretty obvious that you're trying to distract yourself from the survival game we were thrown into.
See, I knew you'd like the idea.
You an idiot?
Yeah, he's kind of crazy.
Makes sense. What's even happening within his mind?
I mean, I don't know how to explain this, but he might be thinking he's having some sort of dream.
Yeah, I figured that could... guys, did you see that?
See what, baby? Baby?
Okay, that's it. You're getting it.
Ow!
Are you okay, Chalk?
What do you think?
Hey everyone! I'm announcing something special for this awesome competition show.
What did you want to tell us?
You all will be put into duos and forced to survive through many dangers. Noises can be heard if something is coming your way in this dark, gloomy building. It could either be one of those hostile animals that will be let out into the place. A harmless contest, or even a murderer. Your goal is to be one of the last alive after 2 weeks. By then, the doors will open and you all will be able to leave. So try very hard not to die. Die.
Excuse me, I'm not dying here, so I'm leaving. What the? You're crazy.
Yeah.
Look, man, can we just leave? You kidnapped us. We have lives too, you know. Our friends are probably worried for us.
Don't worry. They're all watching you anyway, on television.
That doesn't really change anything from the fact you kidnapped us.
Fine. Since you're so worried, why not just erase them from existence so you don't have to think about them anymore?
Are you out of your mind? No.
Then I suggest you shut up about them, and let me pair you up. Okay, let me finally say the pairs. The pairs are marker and chalk.
I guess I can work with this.
Envelope and glass plate.
Okay, we can do this.
Yeah, I guess.
Flashlight and battery.
The thing that fuels up my body.
A charger block and CD.
But he can't talk.
Oh well, it's not my problem.
Look, Orange, what hostile animals exactly are you sending?
You're not supposed to know what they are. Oh yeah, I should probably let you guys go and explore a little bit before you, you know.
It looks amazing, like a video game.
You and those deep-fried digital thingamabobs. Have fun! You're gonna need it.
Hey, dude, I just noticed something.
What's up, Rotato?
The host or whatever, he said that there were 10 of us, right?
Yeah.
Then, why are there only 8 people here?
I don't know.
Hey, do you hear that? That growling?
Ah! Watch out!